Welcome back to our new tutorial. Now this tutorial is about converting a JPEG to .png image with full transparency, or just say without any background. So here is our JPEG image, and this is the white background which we want to remove. To convert to JPEG to PNG, you can go to File and you can save as, here is a PNG, but this process will not remove this white background. It will just convert it into JPEG to PNG. So what you have to do is you have to use the magic wand tool. Just select this white space, go to select, press here inverse. Now this desired portion is selected and white background has not been selected. So now go to edit, copy this, go to file, open a new page. Now generally default when you will open, it will be white, so select transparent, press OK. Now this, you can see the checkered background, it means there is no background in this. Just go to edit and just paste it. Now you can see the checkered background, it means that you can use this photo without its previous background, which was white in this case. So go to file, save as, choose your desired name and save it. Choose none or interlist what you want, press OK. Now you can see here is this PNG image, you can see the preview, you can see the background has disappeared, you can see this white background. This is a JPG file and this is a converted PNG file. Well, both looks similar, so if you want to be assured, just drag it here and you can see here there is no background. Background has been deleted. Thanks for watching this tutorial.